At the other end of our pencil, we have an eraser. In American English, an eraser. And in UK English, a rubber. Rubber. And these words apply to the bigger individual item, eraser or rubber.